These guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight or what?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. It's a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
A couple of shins here being tested early. Nice defense there, huge block.
Big punch land.
Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Must finish his fight.
Oh! Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there.
Oh, big head kick.
Looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John.
Oh! Back to the feet. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Beautiful leg kick throw.
Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good tonight.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed. He's determined to land as many leg kicks as he can in this fight.
All right, so a nice shot there defensively to reach.
Wow.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for TJ Dillashaw.
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
We send it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 50 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, TJ Dillashaw.
Oh, well, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You going to the after party or what?
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? Because it's going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the